aged 17 years and 112 days. One of the youngest ever to hit a Test Match 100. Lovely way in which she just opened to face the bat and swung it straight through. Before, there's no fine leg, and there's no third man either. And four more.
Once again, the vacant third man position, and Tendulkar now gets four on this side, just to show that he can get runs on either side of the wicket. One short of his second half century of the match.
And that's a half century for Tendulkar. Lovely stroke, forcing away through cover. Takes him on to 53. That's two half centuries in one match for this young fellow. A great performance in the way this game has gone. Again, no fine shot. And into line. It's more than a push, but it wasn't a full-blooded square cut. That's his eighth boundary.
What a lovely shot there. And he's played it with such a straight path, this shot. Beautifully positioned and with a very straight bat.
That'll do. Way, way over slip. And again, the ball flies away for four runs. Now, no bowler enjoys this, although he's asked to attack. Angus Fraser really would hate to give away runs. He's given away no balls. And this flies away for four. Tendulkar on 98. And there it is. Test match 100 for Tendulkar. Aged 17 years and 112 days. One of the youngest ever to hit a Test Match 100. An innings of temperament, skill and delightful straight play.